Doritos, and then I have a tuna sandwich with just lettuce. I'm a simple girl. And then guys, I always got my great Minimane. Cold as always. Sorry guys if my camera's a little blurry. It's okay. Wow. This is such a big piece of paper. Can you guys even see the sandwich? Oh my god. I'm gonna have to rip some of it off so you guys can see it. Look at it off so you guys can see. Ooh guys, that looks so yummy. It is a tuna sandwich. Ooh guys. Oh, it's okay. All right, guys. First bite. Goodbye. Wow, this is really good. Guys, is Wawa near you? It's so good. I love Wawa. They make the best sandwiches. Get some Doritos. Okay. I love Wawa because they're mac and cheese. They're good sandwiches. And also the thing about I like sandwiches is that you get to choose your own ingredients. Like if you want turkey and just cheese and lettuce and that's it. It's cool that you get to choose your own sandwich topping. Oh, I think I put my camera too low. It's okay. I'm gonna do it right here. And that's the same. I like tuna sandwiches. Guys, comment down below, what's your favorite sandwich from Wawa? Guys, as you guys could tell, I'm a very simple person. You get some great Minimane. Oh, that's so good. So guys,
How was your day?
I love food. It is true. I'm just thinking about so it can be easier to put in my mouth. Some more tuna. Cheese. And there you go. A top sandwich. The top of the bun. And I wonder if Wawa's near you guys. Where are you guys at? Look at that, guys. I got tuna on my arm. It's good. This food is so good. I love Wawa. Oh, guys, I'm so good. So, guys, make sure you guys,